Hi, this is me, Spectre. And I am on my old computer called Windows Whistler. What the? A blue screen of death? I didn't do anything.
We interrupt your Windows Whistler to give you a BJORNBOT error. I was killed by Robotboy. He put a bomb in my lair and will explode in 72 hours. You will get 72 chances. Please don't turn off your Windows Whistler. I saw you turn it off. The time is reduced to 71 hours. Don't do it again. I saw you do it again. The time is reduced to 70 hours. Please, don't do it again. That was the third time you turned it off. The time is reduced to 69 hours. Please stop turning off your computer. That's the fourth time you turned it off. Another time reduction occurred. I am so irritated right now. Don't keep doing it again. That's the fifth time you turned it off. Another time reduction occurred. I am so upset right now. Stop doing this. Okay. You are making me mad. Another time reduction occurred. Stop, stop, stop. Why won't you listen to me? Stop it. Another time reduction occurred. Two more turn-offs and I will be in super activated mode, also known as the evil mode. Are you deaf? Another time reduction. One more and you will not like what I am going to become.
How dare you turn ID off like 9 times? I am now in my super activated mode. Also known as the evil mode. Also another time reduction has occurred due to this. And don't you dare turn off the Windows Whistler again. I mean it.
That's it. I am blocking it. Phew. That was a close one. What the heck?
How dare you block the screen on me? I want to see you. This also counts as a turn-off for sure. Another time reduction also occurred due to this. Don't you dare turn it off or anything.
You know what? I am restarting it. Phew. Hope it would work. Seriously?
Same as blocking the screen. You can't restart it. This also even counts as a turn-off for sure. Another time reduction also occurred due to this. Please don't turn IT off or do anything. You won't get away with this. Why won't you listen to me right now? I am now in my second evil mode. Please. I am begging you. Worthless fool.
GRR. That's it. Bubble time.
How dare you put me in a bubble? This also counts as a turn off. I am popping the bubble right now. Now you have 59 chances left. Do not turn it off.
You know what? Your ears look stupid. I said, your ears look stupid. You shown me a black screen? Who cares? If something scary shows up, I would just... Oh. My. Goodness.
How dare you make fun out of my ears? My ears look like this. And also I am now in my third evil mode. Due to what you have said to me, I took 3 chances away from you and the time is now set to 56 hours.
You know what? I am putting it on standby. Okay. Is it going to work or not? Oh, come on.
Do you think putting it on standby works? No. It won't work. As the result of you putting it on standby, you now got 55 chances left. Please don't turn off your Windows Whistler. I hate it when you turn off the stupid computer. Guess what? Since you are being a selfish little fool, I am going to do a dance for you whenever you like it or not.
Get ready for the other dance!
Why did you do that? How dare you turn off your computer during the error dance? I am now in my fourth evil mode. If you keep turning off your computer off 3 more times, I will be in Giga mode.
You know what? I'm gonna punch you. Take that. The black screen again? Who cares? Is it going to be? Jeez, you scared me.
How How dare you punch me? It hurts when you do that. Due to you punching me, you lost two chances. And punching counts as turning off your Windows Whistler. If you turn it off one more time, I will be in Giga mode.
Okay. If something scary shows up, I am going to just... Oh my goodness.
Look what you made me do. I am in my Giga mode. Since you didn't listen to what I said before, you get to deserve it because of your ignorance. You have 49 chances left. Don't turn off your computer. Am I the only one to tell you all about this? You now have 48 chances left. Don't you even dare to turn IT off again.
GRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRR Please work. I hate this stupid error.
Do you think hibernating this computer works? No. It counts as a turn off as well. Please don't turn it off this instant. Don't you really care about me? You now have 46 chances left. If you keep turning off that stupid computer 3 more times, I will be in my nightmare mode. Turn IT off after turning IT back on. Are you blind? You now have 44 chances and 44 hours. If you turn it off one more time, I will be your worst nightmare.
I don't really care about what you say. I will turn it off for sure.
Go ahead and see what happens.
Where did the shutdown sound for the Windows whistler go? Like, I mean it. If I turn it on, I would be scared.
Would you look at that? I am in my nightmare mode. You can even call this my creepypasta mode. This is what happens if you turn it off 29 times. I will haunt you in your dreams tonight. Spectre.
What? How come you know my name?
I know people's names. So, the chances are at 43, and the time is reduced to 43 minutes. Don't turn it off. Things are starting to get scarier, bud. Hello, Spectre. I want to play a game. You are in my world now, Spectre. You are pushing this further, Spectre. H.
Okay. I'm going to calm down. Sorry for losing my control. I even added another chance because I don't know. I am also back to my normal mode temporarily. But still, if you turn off your computer, you will not like what's gonna happen. I hate this so much.
GRR.
Honestly, how come BJORNBOT only calmed down, but still, I wonder what happens if I turn it on?
Now look at what you did to me. I am in my devil form. Since you have didn't listen to what I had said, you have 38 chances left. Do not turn it off.
That's it. I am going to break the screen. Take that.
How dare you break the screen? This also counts as a turn off for sure. Don't even dare to turn it off now. What is up with you? Why won't you ever listen to me again and again? If you go further than this, then you will be grounded. Why do you always want to turn off your computer so much? If you keep doing it, you will be absolutely done for. You know the heck what? If you turn off one more time, I will be in 13.mp4 mode, also known as the .exe mode.
I don't care what you will look like. I will turn it off for sure.
Would you freaking look at me now? I am in my 13.mp4 mode, also known as the .exe mode. You don't give any respect to me right now. There are 33 chances now. Don't terribly turn it off or this error will get scarier. I turned on the static screen to make this error more scarier. Anyways, the more chances you are losing, this error will be more scarier.
GRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRR bluish-gray robot. I said, you are a stupid. Bluish. Gray.
Robot.
Take that, fool.
H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H-H saying that to me? I took away 2 freaking chassis away from you. So please, if you turn IT off again, I will go to my BJORNBOT.exe mode. I am now in my BJORNBOT.exe mode. This is what happens when you turn it off like 44 times. Don't keep turning your freaking computer.
That's it. I will unplug this stupid computer. What? It's still on?
Ha 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 ha. You cannot unplug this error. It counts as a turn off. Stupid.
You know what? Ha 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 ha. Get jump scared.
How dare you scare me? This also counts as a turn off too. Do never turn IT off. If you turn it off one more time, I will be in my shadow mode. I am now in my shadow mode. I am so tired of you turning it off. Please. Please. Stop turning it off.
Wow. Not only you are stupid, but you are also black.
What did you say?
I said you're not just stupid. But you're also
black!
How dare you call me not just stupid, but I am also black. This also counts as turning off your Windows Whistler. So please, don't turn that stupid computer off. You are so getting me more mad right now. Just every single freaking time. You don't listen. You are really wasting your chances. Stop turning it off. Now. You need to clean your ears. If you don't get it straight, you are grounded. If you don't turn off your computer one freaking time, I would have my creator to come over here. Bjorn Bjornsson, the greatest robot inventor in the world.
Who is Bjorn Bjornsson?
Turn it off and you will find out.
Well, I will turn it off and see who he is. You must be Bjorn Bjornsson, huh?
Yep, that's me. And I am here to deal with you for a few chances. My name is also spelled B-J-O-R-N. B-J-O-R-N-S-O-N. I see that your chances are getting lower. Don't turn it off. You have to be patient. This is easier to get your computer back than turning it off. I really know why you are doing this. Stop turning it off. Keeping this error on until the bomb explodes will make us happy. Okay. This is going too far. If you don't keep your computer running, you are going to find out what is going to happen to me if you don't turn it off.
Guess what, Spectre? I am so now in my .exe mode right now. You haven't listened to me about all of this. Please don't freaking turn off your computer. If you do, my twin brother will come back in his dark form.
What the heck? Is this your .exe mode right here? You look like BJORNBOT's super activated mode, but as a human. This what you look like didn't exist in the series of Robot Boy. I will turn off this computer whatever I want to. What the?
I detected that you are going to turn off your computer. Fine. I'll go. Prepare for BJORNBOT again. I will be victorious, cause I am smarter than you. We meet again. Since you didn't listen to my creator, I'm back with the dark mode.
I can only see the red spots.
Oh, you're right. That's because the black blends in. I will lighten up the background for you. Can you see me now?
Yes.
Good. Now I was saying, since you didn't listen to my creator, I'm back with the dark mode. Now you got 16 chances left. Don't frequently turn it off. You are a loser. Because you keep turning it off. There's 15 chances left. Don't just seriously turn it off.
I am bored. I am putting on music on my earbuds cause I don't want to hear you. Hey, why did you disable them?
Cause playing music on your earbuds and ignoring me counts as a turn off. Now please, don't turn it off. I hate you when you keep turning it back off. That's it. Since you are being mischievous, I will sing Beautiful Now by Zed, featuring John Bellion. I didn't even start singing IT yet. How dare you turn it off when I was about to sing Beautiful Now? You have 12 chances left. If you turn it off 2 more times, I will be in length mode. You are so ignorant. One more turn off and you will be dead soon enough.
I do not care about all of this. I will turn it off. To be honest, people, if I turn on the computer and see something scary as the background, I would be so scared.
Did the background scare you? Yes, it did. And I am now in my lynx mode. Since you disobeyed me 63 times, you now have 10 chances left. Stop turning off your computer.
You know what? I am hacking this error.
You've been hacked!
What?
Hacking this error won't work. It counts as a turn off. Are you going to do this all day? Stop with turning off this stupid computer. You are so in hot water right now. If you turn off 3 more times, I will be in beast mode. You are even worse than Gus. 2 more and I will be in beast mode.
You look like a furry.
You did notice it, huh? Thanks for noticing. You have a hearing problem. 1 more and you will pay.
Why are you still agitated to me? And who the heck is Gus?
The idiotic fatso in the Turner family.
Oh, now I know now. Even that you act ridiculous to me also. And what will your beast mode look like?
Just turn it off and see what happens. GRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRR I am in my beast mode. And you need to quit turning off your Windows Whistler now.
Oh my god. The background is more scarier than I thought.
Yes. You are darn right IT scared ya. You are making this error worse. Now that there is 4 chances left. If you turn IT off 3 more times, I will absolutely turn into my shadow monster mode.
What the heck is your shadow monster mode?
You will find out when you turn it off 3 more times.
Thank you.
Welcome to the underworld. There are 3 chances left. 2 more chances or else.
You're whatever you call it?
Yes. Welcome to your nightmares. I will be your worst nightmare if you turn it off one more freaking time.
I might get scared if something scary shows up. Dang.
Great. Now look what you made me become. I am now in my shadow monster mode. This is your last chance. If you turn it off the final time, you need to enter the code.
Okay, that's enough, BJORNBOT. I am so done with you. I will turn it off for the final time.
Okay. I'll calm down again. Sorry for losing my own self. And sadly, you wasted all your chances. Now you need to enter the code. If you get the code right, you will have your computer back.
And if you get it wrong, you will lose it. Do you hear me?
Okay. Now enter the code. Congratulations. The code is correct. I am sorry that this error popped up. I will try not to give this error to you again. Anyways, you will now have your Windows Whistler back. Thank you for getting the code right. Goodbye.
Finally, I got my computer back. Now I can go and do stuff right now.
I am so sorry. The code is absolutely incorrect. Here's the correct code. The code is 4, 8, 14, 21, 42, 84. If you enter the correct code, you'll be safe and get your computer back. But no, since you didn't, I am going to punish you. You did not listen about turning off your computer 72 times, including the extra chance making 73. That is so it. You are banned from using your Windows. Oh my freaking god. You turned off your computer while I was banning you. That's so freaking it. You asked for the ultimate punishment.
The ultimate punishment? How long is it going to come up?
I jump scared you ultimately hard. This is the ultimate punishment. There's no escape here. This is impossible to turn off because I removed the power button. You did not absolutely listen to me about turning off your Windows Whistler 74 times. You are so extremely grounded for 10000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000 Enough is enough. Say goodbye to your computer, Spectre. Now I will be your absolute nightmare.
Oh no. A red screen of death. This is even worse than the blue screen of death. Great. Now my computer has crashed. I lost everything and don't have a PC anymore. Oh well, guess I will leave my computer and smell fresh air. Goodbye forever.
I am so sorry. The code is absolutely incorrect. Here's the correct code. The code is 4, 8, 14, 21, 42, 84. If you enter the correct code, you'll be safe and get your computer back. But no, since you didn't, I am going to punish you. You did not listen about turning off your computer 72 times, including the extra chance making 73. That is so it. You are banned from using your Windows. Oh my freaking god. You turned off your computer while I was banning you. That's so freaking it. You asked for the ultimate punishment.
The ultimate punishment? How long is it going to come up?
I jump scared you ultimately hard. This is the ultimate punishment. There's no escape here. This is impossible to turn off because I removed the power button. You did not absolutely listen to me about turning off your Windows Whistler 74 times. You are so extremely grounded for 100000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000 Enough is enough. Say goodbye to your computer, Spectre. Now I will be your absolute nightmare.
Ow. You shot me. It hurts.
Don't you know I own lots of weaponry?
Yes, and I didn't know that.
Now are you going to give me back my computer?
You know what? Fine. It's yours. Enjoy your Windows Whistler.
Yes. Just got it back. Now to do stuff.